On August 3, 2012, Hall of Fame broadcasting legend Marty Brennaman shaved his head to make good on a promise and to raise money for charity. In a separate act of kindness, he wore two shirts that evening. Before more than 40,000 fans and a live TV audience, he opened his shirt and his heart to the Dragonfly Foundation. As with all life's best moments, what happened next was unrehearsed and unscripted.
These youngsters here with me tonight, and we have t-shirts on. Mine says I'm still me. This beauty here has made you look, and these t-shirts are all a part of a group out of Mason, Ohio, known as the Dragonfly Foundation, that are working in conjunction with the Cincinnati Children's Hospital Medical Center for kids who have cancer or our blood disease. And they're trying to raise the awareness of youngsters who have lost their hair. They're doing wonderful, wonderful work. These three beauties right here are indescribable. My friend John Burns was over at Children's Hospital the other day, and a young lady said to him, a patient, on Friday night, Marty Brennaman will look like us. And I can't begin to tell you how much it touched my heart and how thrilled I am to be a part of your club. Thank God for all of you. Thank God.